soul fever, soul fever, soul fever. There I come, there I go, out the door with a classic pro. Cause we need more divas, more divas, more divas, more divas.
Okay, peoples, here I am back in the lab, and I'm actually making some kicks from my man MC Serch. He ordered these Obamas that I did for myself a while back ago. I etched Obama's face into the actual shoe. Here's my reference. Obese Obama. So, what I did earlier is I took the image that you see right there and I pencil drew it onto the shoe just to save a little bit of time. And so now, basically, I'm now gonna burn it into the shoe. So it'll be etched as opposed to being painted. So I got a couple different camera angles. This one will probably just get my facial expressions. A good thing to have too is a piece of leather to test the heat of it's a wood burning tool. And you can see that, can't really see, but from up here, you can see that it leaves its marks. And when they invent smell-o-vision, this is gonna be one of the rare smells that's gonna go on there. I don't know what the hell it smells like. It smells like burnt ass hair and fried bologna sandwiches. Ugh, it's horrible. I was reading somewhere that some of the tanneries still use lead to actually tan the leathers. And so when you're burning into it, that lead basically turns into a smoke, which is, it looks like steam, or, and you inhale that shit. So it's some potent stuff. Fuck it, I gotta get to work. So, mic check one, mic check two, let's do this. Oh yeah, you need some music too.
Watch out now.
Yeah, yeah.
Get money.
Listen to the first verse.
Watch out now.
Hey yo, my song's on. I gotta get my grub on some Thor. Buckets of mama, we getting mumped up off the books.
You getting jelly,
pulling mumped off the look.
You getting jelly,
you won't hate me, cause your wifey wants an autograph. From looking her eyes, I can see she wants more than that. When I see fat asses, I make fat passes like quarterback. Beat nuts is all of that.
Yours, quarterback.
Hope I'm dead if you fooling with my cheddar. Hard rock ever since junior high. Swell, I fly fella, taking my beats to make your crowd get up.
Oh. This shit is.
Blow your legs off with a grenade. Now you flapping like a mermaid. Gapping off with your cough and the lips while I'm at the bar. Bagging the bartender tips. Then I bag this chick with a high in the eye. She did the butterfly. Rubbing her ass against my button fly. I could already imagine mine stuck inside. Every time I strike, haters be like that.
How's that, Joe? It's hard for you to swallow. It don't take much for us to let the metal holler. That's a personality for old black and pala. Only big muchacha mala. Big Jew, dímelo coño.
Campaign to the killers who be loving the chicas and champagne. Thugs who get wild in the club and snatch chain. Players who be pimping on with no brains. Front watching get shot from close range. The most strange, crazy mother won't change. Beat nuts forever die hard. You want pain? Cause you walking out of here breathing is insane. Flip a beat fast, you leave the club with a heat rash. You got a weak stash, came in the club with a free pass. I ain't even know they made a rollie for your cheap ass. Making me laugh. Was in jail wearing knee pads. Not a beef has gotten over your head. It's over your day. Range Rover both of your legs to both of us set. Platinum getting took this year. Cause for real, there ain't nothing but crooks in here.
How's that, Joe? It's all for you to swallow.
Alright, so we're here in the lab again. I'm about to call MC Serch. He placed an order for some Obamas. Some of my etched Obamas that I did. He wanted it personalized with his name on it. So, his autograph. So I got a copy of that signature. I'm about to place a call to him and see where he wants the autograph placed. So this is again part of the process of designing something for somebody and figuring out exactly where they want placement of images and stuff like that. So here we go. Let me give him a buzz and see if he's in. See if he's able to talk to us. All right, hold on. All right, Serch, what's up?
Hey, nothing much, man. How my sneakers coming?
They're coming out pretty good, man. I got the design pretty much laid out. It's gonna look exactly like the other ones, except I got your tag, your autograph, and I wanted to know where you wanted to place that.
Well, what were you thinking? I was thinking like maybe on the opposite side of the Obama, emblem. But what were you thinking?
I could do it on either right there on the opposite side of the shoe on the inner side, or right behind it. The only thing is it might be confused for his autograph next to it.
Yeah, no, I would do it on the opposite side. I think that would be hotter.
Okay, so that's what's up. So what I'm gonna do is you already know what the other ones look like. So I'll just put your tag on the insides of the shoes, so you should have the outside and the inside looking pretty fresh, and hopefully I can get these out to you by tomorrow.
Oh, that'd be great. Let me ask you another question. What do you think about on that stripe on the back of the shoe? You know, that connects the two sides?
Yeah, it's a little bit too small. It's a little bit too small to put your name on it.
No, I wasn't thinking of that, but how about putting like a very election style 08?
I might be able to do that.
I think that would be real hot, like the election, like 08, you know what I mean? Like when it's almost like it's almost like squared, you know what I'm saying? Like the 0 and the 8 are like almost squared.
Yeah. I know exactly what you're talking about. So hopefully I'll print that out and see if my hand can actually craft that. I should be able to do that because I got so much detail on the little Obamas. So,
yeah. I can't wait to see them, man. That's just real talk.
No worries, man. I'm going to try to... I've been working, been grinding during my little Thanksgiving holiday, so hopefully I can get these out by tomorrow morning.
Oh, that'd be incredible, man. Thank you.
No worries. No, thank you. So I'll give you the heads up, let me get back to work now that I know what's up.
All right, cool, man. I hope you have a good holiday.
Yeah, you too, fam. But I'll hit you up pretty soon.
All right, cool.
All right, peace.